Alright, let's take a look at what we got next here. Okay, Plague City, we need this stuff and then we can start it, so let's just, yeah, let's, teleport to Farrah. Okay. Let's put in a bank we don't need. Okay, let's buy from the Grand Exchange what we do need, but first let's get the items from our bank that we already have. So I'm trying to like check to see if I'll be able to buy stuff before I actually, you know, up the price. But it seems like not for all items, but for a lot of items, you know, it usually to buy items faster, you know, you press this the go up thing a few times, 5%, and except this one seems to be taking a little longer. Yeah, but usually if you go up a little bit, you know, you buy it faster, but some items, you know, still take a little longer, it seems. And see, even that much, there we go, we almost have everything. We just need this chocolate dust. There we go. All right, 4 buckets of water. Okay, so we got everything. Awesome. Congratulations, you've completed Plague City. You were awarded one quest point, 2,425 mining experience, and an and. And an Arduin teleport scroll. Alright, thank you for watching, everybody. I highly appreciate it.